Now, Fox 23 is on your side at 10.
First at 10 tonight, Maine lobstermen steaming after a federal court ruling brings back a ban on fishing gear to protect endangered whales. Good evening, I'm Greg Lagerquist.
And I'm Jen Long. Our Fox 23's Lauren Healy breaks down the ruling and the impact of this still developing story.
The U.S. District Court for the District of Maine issued a preliminary injunction to halt enforcement of the rules, but U.S. Court of Appeals vacated that ruling Tuesday.
It makes zero.